stored up for those who fear you. You lavish it on those who come to you for protection, blessing them before the watching world. Amen. The blessing of God is overflowing, and we have all the reasons to jump. Pwede pa? Pwede pa ka jump? To raise our hands. O pwede pa ka raise hands? To wave those hands higher to the Lord over every strength that we have. To shout before Him praises. Are you ready, church? Shout it out. Thank you. Oh, nothing could stop us from praising the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. His name is Jesus. He is high and lifted up in the midst of us this morning. And every praise that's coming out into our mouth, every praise that we are speaking, declaring, is received by God. And He's honoring every praise of our lips. He's receiving that. Every praise. And we believe. And we believe that in His presence there is healing. In His presence there is revival, God. For your presence. We thank you, God, for your love, your never ending love in each one of us. We believe, Father, Ulang pa, Lord, it's not enough shouting for you, singing praise for you alone. It's not enough, Ulang pa, Lord, of what you have done in each of our lives, your goodness that overflowed in each of our lives. Ulang pa ni Lord, ang pagkanta namon, ang pagsawa namon. But this is our only way of just honoring your name and just giving you all the glory. Accept the praises, God. Accept the worship, Father. And we just thank you, God, for your presence. For your presence this morning. For your presence, God. Because we believe that you are the God of yesterday, today, and forever. Now, church, the Lord has blessed you for the past few years. The Lord has promised to just bless you even more this year, even more for the coming year. All we have to do is just offer it up, give it up, surrender it up, surrender it all. Hallelujah.